Hopefully it comes back in one piece. I found it doesn't bounce so much if you land it without flaps, but it rolls all the way down the runway.
That's the way the F-15 was, I think.
A little bit windy. A little bit windy.
Yeah, you can see it on the tops of the trees. Not horrible, but.
Bouncing around a little bit.
Not too bad. I think it's definitely windy up there.
And I get down to about one, I'm gonna start doing.
That wind, it just shifted a little bit. I just felt it on the north for a second there.
Yeah. It's gusty. Mostly coming from the south.
Yeah, it's definitely south now. Kind of swirling around a little bit.
About a minute, I'm gonna start seeing if I can line it up. They give me several attempts. Whoa.
Whoa, that was some wind there.
30 seconds.
just to let that one go, even though you're going to go off the end, it's still...
It always goes off the end.
Yeah.
It might unless I land it there, which is really tough.
It's impossible. That's kind of one reason I got rid of that F-15, because literally I could not land it without it rolling off. It was a little harder to fly, though. It wasn't that much fun.
Well, I've been landing it with no flaps because I noticed of one guy, he was trying it, and he said every time he lands with flaps, it bounces.
So it's just doing
yeah,
that.
And then you break it.
Design some 3D printed mounts for this thing, but